Okay, now let's see how to fold on the side. Basically, I will throw my hand and my leg in this side if I want to fold like this, my head over there and my feet over there. If I want to fold my head there and my feet over there, it will be this hand and this leg who go over there. Okay? So it will be like this. Okay? This feet will come here to make defense or attack, and this feet like this for move. Okay? If I need to move. From any kind of force, when I fall on my back, on my side, or front, I have to hit the ground very strong, okay? Because how much I will feel here, the fall, that means I didn't receive this on my back. I prefer to receive on my hand, on my arm, instead of this, okay? So you will get hurt here, but it is better that you will get hurt to your back, okay? So now let's see another force. From here, I heard some things, okay? Or someone is here and is pushing me. So it will be like this. I will turn and fall in the same time. And see that when I fall, all the time, I never fall like this. All the time I turn my head this side or this side. Because when you fall here, you have your nose and you could break it and underground. So all the time you have to turn. Okay? Again. Turn and fall. Now, let's see the roll. Now, the same thing without any hands, okay? If I am handcuffed and I have now to roll. And I get up. Again. Now, let's see defense against chokes. Chokes from front, from side, and from back. Basically, if now we are all together eating in the same place, okay? And one of us is doing like this. What does it mean? That means he's out of breath, okay? In every places in the world, that means the same thing. Someone is doing like this, that means he has no breath, no, not enough air. So, in Krav Maga, we are working only on natural move, okay? When someone is choking me, I won't try to do something like in karate or other martial arts, but it is not a natural move. When I am out of breath or I have not enough air, my natural move is to come in here. So in Krav Maga, from this move, we will build a technique. So I will put my two hands like this, okay, in this position, and I will come to here where I have a problem, where I have not enough air. And when someone is choking me, if he's a big guy, big arms, okay, big muscle, and I am a little kid, here, power against power, I cannot do anything. But here, he has no muscle on his fingers. So here, I can try impossible. Here, it's possible. Okay? So from here, I can get out this problem. But if he's really strong, he will come back. Over here, I take it like this, but he's come back. Like this, and he's come back. So we said in Krav Maga all the time, defense and attack in the same time. So it will be one. Knee to groin. Slowly. Chop it off. One. Okay, I continue. I grab his hand, elbow in his head. I'm here, I come to take his hand, and I will go now to the arm lock. Now look, when I'm here, attrape four. If he's very stronger, I try to turn, I cannot because it has too much power. So the thing is like this. Here, power against power, impossible. He has much power than me. So what I have to do is to take his feet and his arm to my body. I push to my body. Now, his feet and my body, it is the same thing, okay? That means if my body turn, he will turn. His arm will turn. So to my body, it is one, we are together. And now I decided to turn my body. So automatically, he will also turn. Hop! And I turn. Again. He's choking me. One, two, grab his hand, push to my body to be one with his arm, and I turn my shoulders and my leg in the same time. Look at where I am going with my feet, over there. From here, it's not like this. It's like this over there. Okay, and with this part, I can break his elbow back. Okay, so here I have an arm lock, here I have an arm lock. Again, from here, I push and I talk, hop, with all my body. And you can try it with very big guys. He must turn, he cannot resist, because you're doing with all your body, okay? So when I'm here, when I turn, it's not turn like this. I have to push my shoulder in this direction, like this, to break, because if he has his arm straight, okay, very strong. Here, I cannot turn. So I have to break this resistance. I push with my shoulder and turn. Push and turn. Okay? So now, let's see the exercises in one way. He's choking me. This way. He's choking me. Now, let's see about the chokes from the side. When he's choking me, choke. Here, the problem, the danger is here. Over there, it's nothing. So I will focus just on this part. With my hand, I come to here. And the same thing, not to his arm, he has too much power for me. I come to his hand, to his finger, there are no power. And very strong and very fast, I will do this one. But we say, but in Krav Maga, it's always defense and attack in the same time. So with my second hand, I will attack him to the groin. One. Okay? And continue with elbow to his head. So it won't be like this. One and two. It will be one. I get my arm close to his body and up with my elbow. Why? Because if I do this, he will fall and maybe he will give me a headbutt. So to get him far of me, I'll do this one. One and push with my arm like this, he cannot follow me with headbutt. And I continue with elbow. From here, I have many possibilities for continue. At home. One, two, I can go over there. Okay. And from here to the high and kill him. Okay. Or he's choking me, I can do this. One, two, and go to handcuff to the front. Okay? Again. He's choking me. Go over there, as far as possible, grab his hand, and then we'll turn, not like this, in one way. And I can now make an handcuff. Okay? Let's do it faster. One, two, three, four. Okay? From here, and bam! This way. He's choking me. Again. Okay. Now, let's see the defense from when he's choking me from the back. Okay, he chokes me. Here, the same thing with my hand. I go here to his fingers and I do this. And I want to attack him now. So when I do this, I can reach anything. He's not here and he's not over there. So I have to move in the same time of the defense. I will make a step back. My feet will go near his feet. It will be like this. One. Again. One. You see? And now, automatically, I'm here to his groin. So the same thing. One, two. I will turn outside, not on the same face, because if I turn here, he can still attack me. So we'll turn outside. I can hit him, or I can go to the control, okay? I hit, come to here, and I have him for arm locks. I can take him to the car, police car, what I want, or just to break. Bam! Again. He's choking me. One, two, three. Turn outside, hit him, and go here. Or break, or take him to the car. Let's do it faster. He's choking me. Bam! This way. He's choking me. And I break. Okay, now we saw defenses with those kind of chokes. Now let's see those kind. You have this. You have this. Okay, and you have this. Okay, so three techniques. Let's see the first one. He's coming, he's taking me over there and choking me like this. Tu fais ça. The first move here, always to get safe, I have to enter my hand or at least my fingers to have some hair, for have a breathe. Okay, if it's too late, let's continue the technique. But if you can, always this reflex, okay? Again, he's taking me, I enter my hand. Now from this position, I will with this part of my hand, hit him to the ground. One, okay? When I hit him, it will let me a little space to get under my shoulder, under his shoulder, like this. You see?
No, that's wrong.
Like this, again. One, shoulder under his shoulder, and from there I will go now to arm locks. You see, and I can control him. Again, he's choking me. One, shoulder under his shoulder, and I continue over there, and I take him here. Okay, let's do it faster. This way, he's choking me. And control.
Non, tu me trompes comme ça.
Now, let's see the defense for these techniques from the side. Okay, he's here and he's taking me like this. Choke me. From here, what I need to do is to hit to the bones, and by the shortest way, I have to get all his hair, his ear, eyes, nose, mouth, or this. Okay, from here. So, one, and in the shortest way, I take his eye or his nose, and I will take it back. Okay, again. One, nose, eyes, mouth, and down. And if I want, I can, for finishing, in a situation for military, I can hit here very strong. Bam! And it's finished. Again. One, two. This side. He's choking me. One, two. One. Again. One, two. Next time, in other DVDs, in black belt than 2, 3, you have other techniques for this choke, because here it is a normal choke. But sometimes you are too late and the guy is over there. So it is another technique. Okay? Or the guy is like this. He doesn't want to give you his grind. Okay? He's protecting himself. So you have other techniques for this choke. But basically, it is voice technique. Come to grind, and by the shortest way, I take him down. Okay? Now, let's see. He's coming and he's choking me like this. One more. From here, the same thing. All the time, before he's choking me, I have to get under my fingers and all the time to turn here. Because here, it is too much dangerous for choking, but here, it's less dangerous. So don't stay like this, always turn. Because here, he can choking you, but it is not the same thing he's choking me here. So from here, again, one. Okay, I turn my head. Now from here, I will go to hip grind and go under his shoulders and come back here. Okay? Again. He's choking me. One. Two. Go over there and down. Let's do it faster. He's choking me. Okay, now we will see the defense about the grabs. Okay? You have two kinds of grabs. Pro open grabs, that means he can use his hand, it is open, or closed grabs. He cannot use his hand. So let's start by the first one. I am like this and he's grabbing me. You have here two possibilities. How the guy has his head in front of you, or the guy have his head in this side, okay? He doesn't want to take you in his head. So let's see the first one. With my two fingers in his eyes or under his nose, I will do this. Not pushing over, because if I'm pushing, he go in this side, okay? I want to drop him down. So from here, I will push down, okay? And continue with kick to his head, or just this on this waist, okay? To get him hurt, like this, he cannot continue. Again, one, okay? Now I'm just working with my hand, but in the real situation, it is with my two fingers in these eyes, like this. This way, one, and I can continue. Let's do it a little bit faster. He's grabbing me. Again. This way. He's grabbing me. Okay, now the grabs will be closed. So I cannot use my hand. Come. It will be like this. Okay? Very strong. So from this position, what I have to do, it is to, with my two fingers of each hand, to hit him to the ground, okay? For create a little space. So it will be this and this in the same time. When he's grabbing me, I will do this, one, okay? And now I will have enough space to give him a knee to groin. One, okay? Two rounds and I go back. Grab him, when I grab, I hit, by the way, hit, here I am catching his mitt and knee to the ground. Okay. One, two, now from here, I will hit him or push on his neck, push down, and here I make it turn. I continue to the arm lock here and go over there for the end cut. Okay, again. He's grabbing me. One, to ground, catch, his mid, knee to ground, elbow, push down and make it turn. Take his arm, with his, if he's heavy, it will hurt him a lot, and go to handcuff. Okay? One, two, three, four. I push and I turn. Take it and go over there for handcuff. This way. He's rubbing me. Let's see the grab from back. It will be all this. Okay, all this. Let's see the first one. Open hands. From here, I am afraid maybe he want to throw me over there. So all the time, I have to make myself heavy. So we do this. Here, if you want to take me for throw me, it will be very difficult. Here, he can. But here, difficult. So basically, the first move, it is this. From here, I will start to hit him with my elbow. One, two, three. But maybe he's a smart guy. He knows about the elbow. So he put his head like this. Like this, I cannot reach him. So when I do this, it is one, two, three. You see? Maybe this side, and bam! Okay, I play with him. So it will be one, elbow, elbow, elbow. I hit him. After, I go to his hand. I knock on the back of his hand, and I get here, fingers. One finger is better, two also, but when you have a lot of fingers, it's hurt him, but if you're just one finger, it is hurt him a lot. Okay, so I hit him, take a finger, and I turn all the time. I don't turn on this space, I turn outside. Okay, and from here, I take him down and go to the anchor. Again. He's grabbing me. One, elbow, elbow. Knock, take this, and go down. Let's do it faster. The other way. Okay, now let's see the grab when I have closed arms. Okay, he's grabbing me. Now from here, I want to hit him to the ground. But here you see I cannot. So I have to do this move. One to the groins. One to the groins. This is my first two move. One, one. Okay, when I hit him, it will be a little bit here open. Because he received hit in the groin. Maybe it will open totally, okay? But let's say it just opened a little bit. Now, from here, I can use my elbow. This one, and this one. Again. One, one, two, three, four. Now, from here, look. When I'm giving his elbow, this hand is already here to get under over there and to push his arm like this. From here I can or break his neck or take him for go to the car, police car. Again. One. Elbow. Elbow. Elbow, I get under. I turn, push with my shoulder to make it like this. I come from here and go to the control. Okay, keep. Again. One, one, two, three, four. I turn, I push, and I take him like this. Okay, a little bit faster. The idea is like this. When you want to take a baby in your hands, sometimes the baby or the little children, they don't want. So they move, no, no, don't take me. It's the same thing, when someone is rubbing you, it's like this, I have to move fast, don't touch me, it is the reflex, okay? Again. This way. This
Shut!
Okay. This is the grabs technique, the basic grabs, okay? Now, let's see the defense when he is grabbing me to the wrist. He can grab me like this, hand to hand, to the opposite hand, with two hands, okay? So, let's start by the first one. He's grabbing me. Here, you see, he's still open. But although me, I have big hands and I have a small arm, it is not open, but it is the better way to escape from this grab, okay? The best way is here. Although I can make two turns with my fingers, it is the best way, because over there, I cannot go. So here, it is my only possibility. So from here, we said this possibility is good for us. But now look, in your arm, you have two parts, the big part and the small part, okay? The part of the bone. So what I will do, it is to turn my arm, my bone, to this open space, okay? I turn my arm to the open space. And in the same time, I have to get my elbow close to his elbow. So you can try, do it very strong, tougher, okay? I turn my bone to the open space and elbow to elbow, okay? I don't do this on my plate, I go to him, okay? Very strong. Far, 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 strong, 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 okay? From here, easy. This way, this, I turn here, my bone to the escape, and go there. I turn elbow to elbow. I turn elbow to elbow. Okay. Now, let's see when it is the opposite hand, like this. He's grabbing me, okay, strong, always strong, because we want to know if it is work or no. Because when you are training with your partner at the gym, if you are grabbing him like this, and he does the exercise, it is not good, because he thinks that he is working, but he is not working in a real situation. So make it real, okay? Like this, I'm looking at him, okay? I'm looking at him, and now he feels it is a real situation in the street. I'm like this, okay? Now he has to make the exercise. So strong. From here, the idea is like this. You want to check my wrist? Okay, so now you will stay here. And look, here his arm is like a high, the letter high. And I want to make a Z. So I take him over there and I push over there. Now let's look. Here you have a Z, like this and like this. Okay? I will grab his arm, go down and back. Shoo! Okay? Again. He's grabbing me, I catch, I go over there to make a Z. Okay, look, my head is here. My arm is like a I and it is like a Z. I grab, not like this, I grab, go down and back. Okay? We can also do it with a pen, with a magazine. He's grabbing me from here, one, go over there and take it down. He's grabbing me with two hands, like this. Okay? Grab. It is the same idea. I have to get my elbow close to him. So I will use this hand, I will grab my hand and go to him. Or by this way, or by this way. Again, strong. One and two. This side. One and two. Okay? So we say from here, I can escape. Over there, the Z. Okay? Two hands, like this. Okay? Or like this. Now, let's see this kind of grabs. Like this. Okay? And the real grabs like this, it is like this. To get him up. Like this. Okay? So he's grabbing me. You have two techniques. The first one, it is like this. My arms, it is out me because they are straight and I'm not used to be in this position. So I have to do this. You see? Again. One. Now from here, I will up his arm to over there and take it here and go to the armor. Again. He's grabbing me. Very strong. Up my arms. Leg-moi-les-bras. Ah, this is a real grab, okay? So from here, I just turn. Go this up take his wrist and go down. This way. He's grabbing me. I turn, go up, take this, okay? And from here, I can do this, bam, and break. Or I can throw him, or I can do this one. Okay, many possibilities. It depends on the situation. Now, let's see when the guy is rubbing my hair. You have two possibilities. Or like this, to hit me, or sometimes it is like this, bam, to give knee to his face. Let's see the first one. He is rubbing me. I will come here to hit, to catch his hand with my two hands. And now it will be the same thing that we explained for this defense. His arm must be a part of my body. When I turn my body, his arm will turn. The same thing here. His hand, it will be a part of my head. And when I push my head down, it will go down and I will make him a arm lock to the wrist. Okay? So from here, I will go down and back. Again. He's grabbing me. One. And go down. Okay. So, of course, when someone is grabbing you to the air, you can maybe hit him and it's enough. Okay? But now we are always in situation of self-defense. Maybe I am working in the police, I am in the army. I cannot break nose, make some blood. I have to control him. So control, it is like this. But in other case, you have maybe to kill him or to break him something, but like this, he cannot continue. So now let's see when you do this. One, bam! So here, the first move I have to do, it is to defense about the knee. Hop. I make a defense to this knee. Hit me. Même un coup de genou. Here, okay? One, two, three, four, five, and continue. Again. He's grabbing me. The first move, it is defense and attack. Very, 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 very strong to the groin. Bam! Okay? And after this, I continue. This way. He's grabbing me. One! Okay, let's do it faster. He's grabbing me. He's grabbing me. This way. He's grabbing me. In the yellow belt DVD, we saw how to defend of any kind of attacks in the circle. 360 degrees, okay? It was all the attacks that are coming from this angle, okay? So now it will be the same exercise, but I will just make an attack in the same time. That means he's attacking me like this. One. Over there. One. 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 And continue. Okay? This side. He's attacking me. Okay? So when you attack, it's very important to attack. Real attack, not this. Okay? Attack, 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 attack. Okay? Very, very good drill to get used to defend a bat knife. Now, let's see how to move when I make a fight. When I'm fighting, I'm not like this. I move, I go this way, this way, this way, I have to move. And especially when I have many attacks from him, from him, from him, okay? So I have to know how to move. So basically, the moves are like this. One, two, okay? I go back, or I go ahead, like this. On this side, over there. On this side, over there. The rule is simple. If I want to go in this direction, my leg is the closest to go to this direction, move first. So here, I want to go there. This is, this leg is closer to this direction, so she's starting to move. And this come to close the guard. I want to go back. This is closest to the back. So she's starting, and this is coming here to close. So look, when I'm starting, I am in guard. When I'm finished, I'm still in my guard. I'm not like this. I'm like this, in guard. In guard, okay? So to train this, you can do like this. When I hit someone with a left punch, okay? When I hit someone with a left punch, it is like this. But it could be also like this, with a step, one. You see? It's not the same thing. When you have a car, she's pulled over, okay? I am walking, I didn't see the car, and I touched the car, okay? No big deal. But if now this car is not pulled over, she is going very, very slow, but she's going, and she's hitting me to my leg, it will hurt me. So the same thing for my body. When I'm here, I hit him, it's good. But if I hit him and in the same time I am moving, it's not the same thing, okay? So, we will do like this. From here, one, open, close, open, close, open, close. Back, open, close, open, close, open, close. To this side, the closest leg from the direction, so she's this leg. Open, close, open, close, open, close. Over there, open, close, open, close, open, close. And you see when I finish, I'm still in guard. Very important. So we say this direction, this direction, this direction, and this direction. You have other direction, not for this belt, okay? After, like this, he's giving me this, like this, okay? So we saw defenses like this, one. But after the black belt, you will see defenses like this. One, and I will move in a different way, like this. One, and two, okay? And as much as he's attacking me with power, he will be hurt. Again, one, and look my step, over there, take this on this to break him, bam, and turn, and another step over there, and I throw him, okay? But it is not for a program, but just to show you that you have many kinds of moving, okay, moving situation. Come on in, Tida,